Get ready, dude. Get ready. Here it comes. Holy cow. Oh yeah. Look at this. What a fighter. Look at him. Tell me that's not a beast. Oh my God. Come here, beast. Come here, beast. Oh, I got him. Look at the size of that, dudes. Huh? That little pocket. Look at that mouth. Oh my God, man. I seen this log back there and I said to myself, this or what? That's the proof right there. That's what you see on Xtreme Angler right there. Picking the pockets for bass in Ontario, man. I'm telling you, it gets no better than right here in Goodon, Ontario, catching monsters. In for some pictures. I'm gonna put those poles down because my heart rate is just going too nuts and I wanna show you this fish. I'm gonna put her in the box. Look at this, dudes. Look at the size of that bass. Look at that. Big mouth. Look at the back on her. Just a real big fat beast. Let's put the beast in here for now. And I told you, boys and girls, put those down for a sec. I need to get my composure. When I'm fishing on Ontario lakes, Southern Ontario, Northern Ontario, and I know there's largemouth bass and sometimes smallmouth, I get into this kind of stuff and I dissect it. Take my time. Pick up the right baits that I like. And you know what? You saw it before, and you know an Xtreme Angler. Those little Rage Tail by Strike King. Phenomenal. You just gotta put them in the good spots. You don't have to do much else. Put it in, fish with confidence, with faith, and you will be rewarded. Listen, thanks for watching, and we're gonna see you next time right here on Xtreme Angler with the big fat giants picking their pockets. See you next time. We're going home.